Alright everyone, welcome back to the Pokemon Arceus Let's Play. I'm looking at the map here. I was gonna head straight to Fire Spit Island for the story quest, but it looks like there's an outbreak of Chatot over here, so I think I'll check that out, plus there's two satchels along the way, and see what an outbreak looks like. And yeah, hopefully I can use this Empoleon we caught in battle. Probably would not hurt to keep gathering supplies. I bought some more Pokeballs, but I'm still a little low. Oops, wrong way. I don't believe Chatot has a evolution. Okay, so here they are, I believe. Or no, it's actually a little farther. Oh wait, grab the satchel first. It's to my left. Whoops. No problem, Ignacio. I like how I have my pointer exactly on it, yet it throws the ball high. Man, these things are hard to catch. I wonder if the wing ball effect does not apply to it. It's only like the... Okay, jeez Louise. Really? Am I just getting super unlucky? Please. I beg of you. Oh, there he goes. Oh, look at that Starly. He's just gazing out by the ocean, questioning his life choices. I'll leave you alone. So, this is the outbreak? Oh, it's more down here. I found the mass outbreak. Huh? Oh, I thought I had a great ball in my hand. Oops. Yeah, I forgot the backstab also applies to combat. Okay, let's try this one more time. Finally. That is a lot of chat-it. I'm amazed at how terrible these Pokeballs are. Oh, it really saw me. Oh my gosh, come on. Oh. These things must just be insanely hard to catch. Because even the great balls aren't doing jack. This is just a huge waste of money. Oh my gosh. Wow, that was such an outbreak. That was so cool. I'm glad I wasted like 20 Pokeballs on that. Let's turn in these satchels. Wait, what was that? Oh. Whee! Oh, cool, it automatically switches. I guess we haven't been to this island. Oh, they actually fly. Yeah, they are water flying type. I do remember that. You know, the one Gen 1 Pokemon I would like to see out here is a Lapras. What the heck is that? Oh, Tentacool. Oh, that's an Alpha. Holy cow! Used Hydro Pump. That's pretty cool. Oh, I'm fighting two Tentacruel. Hex. That's a ghost move. Oops. Yeah, let's send Empoleon out. King of the ocean. Okay, I guess he doesn't get a little, wrath. Let's try Flash Cannon. On that. Just stunning. Bubbles. I should maybe check what's at the front of this long peninsula. Lunker's Lair? Huh, that's a strange formation there. I'm a little surprised there's not anything there. Well, I guess I shouldn't be too surprised that it's Pokemon after all. Why put something cool there? I figured there'd be something. Oh, I didn't get it. Okay, not bad. Well, I guess head to the, main mission. I should probably go pick up that satchel though. Maybe we can get really lucky here. I don't know why, but I thought this island would be a little bit bigger. Oh, here we go. Really? A Graveler? We go to Fire Volcano Land and there's just more rock Pokemon? I mean, I get it, volcanoes and rock, but it's not like we haven't seen a million of these already. This would kind of be a cool area for a dragon Pokemon, I would think. It's kind of secluded. Dragon Pokemon don't like to, you know, hang out with the crowd. There we go, that's a little different, but it's another Gen 1-er. At least it's something. That means there will probably be a Magmortar later, the evolved form. Pretty cool Pokemon. Actually, might consider putting him on the team. I've never really raised a Magmortar. Did I just throw a Pokeball at this? Low level. Hey, maybe I can finally use Hydro Pump. Hey, it worked. That's not even close. A little close to the lava there, buddy. Great ball. I don't believe Magmortar gets a second type on evolution. I think he just remains pure fire. Aw, Magby. That's right, I forgot it's a triple evolution line. There we go. Oh, there it is. You saw nothing. Oh, point blank. It's like the instant transmission Kamehameha. Just freaking obliterated him. Oh, that had a Thunderstone. That was it. That was the island. That little path. What is the shape of this rock? Is it supposed to be in the form of some Pokemon? Just say Obama Snow. That was first introduced in Gen 4, I believe, so that's pretty fitting. I don't think he can one-shot me. Maybe bring more than one Pokemon to a fight. That would be a good start. Too easy. Hmm. right. Rip. Haha. Oh, whoops. Yeah. Go get him, Flutter. Start good against Ghost? Can't remember. Yes. People just show up out of nowhere in this game. No wonder they're not that concerned that I fell out of the sky. Oh my god, he's going Super Saiyan! It's just like the show. Okay, that's pretty cool. Now he's angry. It's actually Super Saiyan Arcanine. That wasn't a joke. So what, they're just gonna leave him there? Oh, and of course you're here. Bombs. Let's do a little healing, and we're actually gonna have Mishka take the lead on this one, just because he's so high level. It's gonna be a little hard to dodge here. Oh my god. Uh-oh, I'm trapped against an invisible wall. Oh, that's... you're supposed to go on these ledges here. Duh. Oh. Gotta hit him to use him up, I guess. The Battle of Titans. Okay, he's only level 36, I didn't even see that. Oh, how did that hit me? Oh, it leaves behind a... I'm a little trapped here. Oh, I can't actually fall off here? Wow. I've been trying so hard not to fall off the edge, it won't even let you. That's not good. It's a shame this fire spin thing won't ever go away. Can't really do much. Sure, hit me. Oh god! Yeah, I know. Just lost the fight in a Pokemon game. I'll have to edit that out. Oop. Not mean to dodge that way. Oh. Yeah, I'd much rather be on this side of the fire spin. Oops. Oh, I thought I could dodge there, because it kind of looks open, but there's an invisible wall. And that hit me somehow. What? Oh, I won. Okay. Phew. first try. That is one majestic doggy. They didn't even want to animate holding it up in this one. I've been watching you. That lava looks so bad in the background, it looks like honey. It's very distracting. Now, I did see there are some things over here. Oh, my bad. Well, this was relatively disappointing. I mean, you think back to the Pokemon Snap game, the original one from 1999, and it had a volcano mountain almost exactly like this, and it was bigger than this. It had more Pokemon, the Pokemon were animated better, they were more alive, and there were more unique interactions. Anything cool going on elsewhere? Does not look like it. There are some satchels, but I don't really care. Let's head back. Alright, who's gonna materialize next to me in this cutscene? What are you wearing? So, could we not have just had that whole last scene and just continued the conversation here? Electrode. My guess is that we'll actually go back to the second area and use Surf to go to the other side of the river that we couldn't access before. I was gonna ask who is this, but I honestly don't care. Did you just call me a noodle? The guy who's wearing a hat with flowers on it? Discuss getting a salary for all the stuff I'm doing for you guys. Seems like I'm kind of carrying the whole town on my back. Oh, a battle. I have a feeling I'm slightly overleveled at this point in the game. They have a level 36, now I have a level 70. All right. Sneasler? What? Isn't that a Pokemon? Oh, Sneasel. Okay. Mistrevus. This might be the last area? I don't know. Sure. I guess I'll go back to the second area in a different episode. Wow, more grass and trees. Oh wow, more rock type Pokemon. Haven't seen any of those. All right, what do we got? Oh, hey, that's a nose pass. A Clefairy. Okay, electric Pokemon. Okay, a little awkward map placement, but okay. This area seems pretty big. Holy crap. Yeah, this has got to be the last area. So that's the way forward. Oh, that's a Yanmega. I will fight you. What's that? Oh. More Paris, which I don't care about. There's the cave. Oh, another Yanmega. that Alpha? It is not. It's just a big boy. Nothing here, I guess. Is there an actual cave in this game? Again, people teleporting. Shaking in my boots. Wait, did I say no? Honestly, I just kind of now realized I can't tell if that's a dude or not. Okay, thanks, British bus driver. I can't even run. Look at the white, what do you even call that? It's like a poorly done Photoshop where you can still see the border around me. Oh, it's so bad. Ooh. So, the first cave in the game is like 20 hours in. It's 2 seconds long, and I can't even interact with it. I mean, I guess I can come back, but it's not letting me do anything right now. Thank you. I'll go kick that Alpha Crobat's butt. Hey, a Gible, an actual cool Pokemon I want. And he saw me. Okay, nice. That I will train. Crunchy salt. Okay, well that's cool. That was worth it. Oh, crap. Another Gible. You I must fight first. That could hurt. Yep. Okay. Okay, time to put you in your place. This is still a depressingly bad cave, though. this is just absolutely terrible. Very bland. Where is this secret item? So that's the entrance. Hmm. Hey, Goofy, a wish cash. Oh, there's the. Level 60. Wow. Okay, that's impressive. I mean, yeah, you can be pretty strong when you can go twice in a row. I guess I should try to capture it. Oops. Another witch cat. Oh, wait. Is this the way out? I thought it was the other way. Yeah, okay. This pops around here. Sure, I actually want to exit so I can go back to camp and get my Gibble. More Golduck and Golbat. So I can't fly back here if I go back? Oh well. It's fine. What are these Magmar like? All right, which Gibble is best? 23, 22. How can I check? Up attack minus defense, not bad. Up attack minus speed. I don't know, speed is kind of important. I think I like this one better. And I don't really use Hippopoudon that much. He was just kind of a safety valve. If I came across a hard fight, so this is much more exciting. And then this is a good opportunity to use these XP candies that I've been saving up. Yeah, like I have a large. Okay, one level. Okay. Many levels. Yep, okay. Makes sense. This is Gabite, I believe. And let's see how much the two large get. Alright, nice. And, what moves? Okay, let's... Oh, that's it? Well, Dragon Claw's a definite. Bulldoze. Power versus 60, but it's special. Bulldoze is probably better. Wow, he really doesn't have a lot of moves. I guess replace. Yeah, I mean, I could replace Twister with Double Edge, but that doesn't really accomplish anything. Huh, okay. Yeah, let's get some EVs going here. Definitely attack. And then gravel to go from 3 to 5. Okay, yeah, we'll, pick up right here. We'll go back to the cave in the next episode, and then maybe if we catch a base early on, we'll go back to the second area and see what Surf gets us. So see you next time.